Hello and welcome to Office, home of empty nest syndrome. That's right, all the cats I've been looking after have returned to their respective homes and left cat-shaped holes in my heart. Addie's still here, but she doesn't do much.
Hi, Addie. Up here. Up here. Hi. Hi, honey. Okay.
I'm your best friend, Cake, and today I am going to take you on a tour of the dregs of my wardrobe. These are pieces that could not fit into previous categories, or there are not enough of them to make their own category. So come and join me on the Isle of Misfit Dresses. Starting with a non-dress. This is the Fantastic Dolly skirt in red. It's got retro-y vintage kind of vibes. It's pleated, which is pretty unique for a Lolita dress. And it's got these really cool gray scale toiletries on there. And dog hair. It's also got dog hair. It is my dream to wear this to Disneyland one day. And show Minnie who's boss. I gather the red on this is prone to running, however, so you might want to steer clear of splash zones. This piece is also by Angelic Pretty. Astute viewers will recall I also own it in the black colorway. A lot of people really seem to dislike cording black and brown together, but I've managed to keep those people out of my house today, so I do what I want. I love this dress. I love the print, I love the cut, I love the color. Just like the black one, it has these little sparkly bits on the lapel. Teeny tiny forks and spoons on the ribbon, and all the adorable, delectable, sepia tone treats you could ask for. I want to be this teapot. Oh wait, I want to be this teapot.
Doop, 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 doop.
This jumper skirt is by Baby the Star Shine Bright. It is called something along the lines of Alice's Mirage in Paradox. And this little detachable collar thingy means it's the Red Queen version. Whatever it's called, it is a super cute dress that I love very much. As I mentioned, it's got this cute detachable scallopy collar. Whoops. That sort of kind of military buttony thing that I like so much. A little detachable bow that actually goes on here, but I like it better here. And like a sort of spooky themed border. I guess this is the Mirage in Paradox sort of aspect. I'm pretty sure something was lost in translation here, but I like it. All the details on this dress are just beautiful.
And it's quite comfortable as dresses go.
But the thing I like best about it is definitely the way that it proves other people wrong.
Black and brown look good together. I'm right, you're wrong.
Here we have another jumper skirt by Angelic Pretty. This one's kind of an anomaly. It has pleats, but it also is a jumper skirt with two pockets. Usually with jumper skirts, you just get one. I believe the print is called something along the lines of Holy Night Story. It's a really cute festive dress. Christmassy New Year's kind of feel. This is the switching version. The bodice is a really nice velvety fabric, and the skirt is a nice, thick, durable dog hair magnet. How is this possible? The print is pretty dang extra. It features actual sparkles. Can you see that? Are you getting that? Can you handle it? It's so dang festive and almost circusy. I like it very much. I usually don't wear it with black, but sometimes I just want to watch the world burn.
Whee!
This jumper skirt is also by Angelic Pretty. It's one of the Milky Chan series, the applique or applique. I don't know if I've ever heard the word spoken before. It is a ridiculously cute dress that comes with ridiculously cute ears. You could just wear the head bow on its own. The ears are detachable, but why would you do that? And they've embellished it with oodles of super cute accessories. It has a sort of sweetheart neckline and expertly crafted lace. See, they're a little deer and dog hair. Here is Milky Chan the fawn in all their glory. They've got pierced ears and a bow. They're fluffy. And the catchlight in their eye is a little heart. And just in case it wasn't cute enough already, there is a little pom-pom fringe all along the bottom.
Go pom-poms, go pom-poms, go!
This piece is also by Angelic Pretty. I can't remember the name of it. I think it's got doll in there somewhere. There's Fantastic Dolly. There's Cinema Doll. Is this like retro doll? Whatever it is, it's really cute. I already have a video of me showing this one off. which I will of course link below.
It was in a sort of Get Ready With Me video that I did with Glitter Pony from Girl Crush. If you just want to see the dress, you can skip to the end.
But I highly recommend checking out the whole thing because Glitter Pony is a delight. And her channel Girl Crush is a delight, so you should definitely check it out. The last dress I have to show you today is Cinnamidoll by Angelic Pretty. This OP is really uniquely styled. I think it's one of the nicest dresses they've ever come out with.
It has so many beautiful details. This lace overlay, layered with more lace and more embellishments. The puffy sleeves with the little pearly buttons.
This velvet ribbony business.
It just makes me feel so gosh darn special. The print has this faux quilting, and the border design is simply decadent. Honestly, I feel like this cat.
Well, that is it. You have made it through all of my main Lolita pieces. Of course, I have blouses, accessories, socks, shoes, all that business. And I'm sure those things will show up in future videos.
Oh, there's more lace to be had.
Ooh la la. But for now, that's all I've got to show off.
For now.
There is a pre-order for a dress on Valentine's Day. It features flowers and bats. I will be getting it. And I will definitely be doing an unboxing first impressions video on that when it happens. Thank you so much for watching my last videos and for subscribing. It's really exciting for me. I've never really had the desire to put myself out there before, so to have received this response has been really, really nice for me. I hope I can continue to make content that interests you. If you have any requests, please feel free to let me know in the comments below. And thanks so much for watching. I'll see you again after not too long. Bye!